2014 Erath Oregon Pinot Noir. You're familiar with the style, soft, forward fruit, no rough edges. Well, that's all happening here. And it all happened in what was the hottest growing season we ever had in the Willamette Valley. So how do you pull it off? Cool climate grape, hot growing area? Well, we do that through the cooperation of up to 20 to 25 individual growers who grow specifically for us to make this wine what it is. So we're looking at higher elevations in a hot year that's going to be a little cooler, that helps keep that acidity and very bright and forward fruit. When we get that fruit into the winery, we handle it very gently. It also receives about 25% new French oak in it. So you're going to notice the oak spice and a little bit of the oak sweetness, but it certainly doesn't dominate this, the lovely and forward floral. A little bit of spice, a hint of cranberry, maybe a little strawberry aromas are coming forward. So the wood doesn't dominate the fruit, and it never should. And it's all coming together here in this particular wine. Yeah, there you go. Love it.